Help, carpet guy. My kids lit a large sour gummy on fire and burnt my carpet. Was this some kind of sacrificial Sour Patch Kid seance? I did not know, but no matter their intention or the fact it's Halloween today, I was summoned to a task, so that task I will perform. Sure, I was scared out of my ever-loving mind. Children of high fructose corn syrup were gonna pop out and nab me, but if there's a carpet in need of saving, I'm here for it. And from all of us at Carpet Repair Guys, happy Halloween.